In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Holy words, long preserved for our world.
You are listening to the Goodnight Message with your servant, Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, on this Thursday, the 25th of July, 2024, the Feast of St. James, broadcasting from the Salesian Pontifical University in Rome, Italy, with an encouraging, inspiring, and strengthening message in line with the feast we celebrated today, entitled Lessons from St. James, Son of Zebedee. The Feast of St. James, Son of Zebedee, that we have celebrated today, reminds us of the enduring power of faith, courage, and commitment in the face of trials. James, one of the sons of thunder, as Jesus called him, and his brother John, not only witnessed the miracles of Christ, but also lived a life that exemplified fearless devotion and unwavering faith. The first lesson that we draw from this apostle is courage in the presence of trials. James is known for his boldness. Along with Peter and John, he was part of the inner circle of Jesus' disciples who witnessed the transfiguration in Matthew chapter 17, verse 1 to 9. This glimpse of Jesus' divine glory undoubtedly fortified his faith, enabling him to stand firm when most needed. This courage ultimately led to his martyrdom, as recorded in Acts chapter 12, verse 1 to 2, where King Herod Agrippa ordered his execution. His willingness to face death for his faith exemplified the scripture: "Be faithful even to the point of death, and I will give you life as your victor's crown." Revelation chapter 2, verse 10. Again, we learn from St. James the power of prayer. James understood the power of prayer. He was present at key moments when Jesus withdrew to pray, absorbing the importance and strength found in communion with God. James's life often mirrored Jesus' teachings on persistent prayer, encouraging us to pray without ceasing. 1 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17. Commitment to the call. When Jesus called James and his brother John, they left their nets immediately and followed him. Mark chapter 1, verse 19 to 20. Their willingness to abandon their previous lives symbolizes the commitment Christ requests of his followers. As Jesus said, "If anyone would come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me." The other lesson we draw from the life of St. James is unity in the body of Christ. James's journey offers a powerful message about the importance of unity within the church. As an apostle, James worked alongside other disciples to spread the gospel, understanding that the mission was greater than any one individual. This unity is underscored in Ephesians chapter 4, verse 3, which encourages us to make every effort to keep the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace. The other lesson we draw from this is encouragement in perseverance. James' story encourages us to persevere despite difficulties. His life serves as a testament to the rewards of steadfast faith and devotion. In James chapter 1, verse 12, it is written, "Blessed is the one who perseveres under trial, because having stood the test, that person will receive the crown of life that the Lord has promised to those who love him." This promise of eternal life should inspire us to endure our own trials with faith and hope. The life of the Apostle James, son of Zebedee, is an enduring source of inspiration for us today. His courage, commitment, and unity in spreading the gospel remind us of what it means to truly follow Christ. He was the first among the 12 apostles to die for Christ. May we draw strength from his example and seek to live with the same bold faith, unceasing prayer, and unwavering commitment to our Lord. As we commemorate his feast, let us be inspired to live faithfully, embrace the power of prayer, commit to our divine calling, foster unity within the body of Christ, and persevere trials with the hope of eternal glory. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
Changing me.